this point, we're still deep into our training. Whilst we keep an eye on the clock, and that's, you know, we know it's approaching. We're just firmly into our training, and that's what we're doing now to give us the best preparation, the best result come round. Last Olympics, you know, I was young and bright-eyed, and was just taking it all, soaking it all in. And we went there to get the gold medal in London, and we just fell short of that. And we learnt a lot of lessons, particularly in our semi-final, where we made a critical error in the last 250 metres. And we're doing what we can now to ensure that doesn't happen again. And for me, this is a really special crew. I mean, we've got the perfect blend of rhythm and horsepower, which enables us to, it immediately puts us on the playing field with the Brits and the Italians and the US. You know, if we can gel, if we can row well, then, we're every opportunity to win the gold medal.